Gamer.
We're gaming,
bro.
We're gaming.
Okay, I'm not super familiar with Knife of Dunwall, so I'm just gonna do this one on hard so I don't fucking kill myself.
Wait, go back. What's the hardest difficulty?
I don't remember what it's called. I can look at it in a second. So, this is...
No, I just wanted to see Doubt's pose.
Oh, I think he just has the knife, like, he's more crouched. So now we get to play as Daddy Doubt. Why should an empress be
different? Oh, and no, not mommy.
Yeah, we're killing mom, bro.
Not mom!
Yep.
Yeah, and then that literally sparked the Dishonored games. Congratulations, dumbass.
Oh, hey. How did they get a carpet down for that? Like, under her.
Whales. Ground forms
up under his feet as it points the way. Oh, looks like someone wants to talk to us. You don't stop
to wonder why. Oh boy, it's Goku Black! No, look, turn your right.
Back here?
That's not your right. He is not having a good time.
Dude, none of the whales have a good time. Are you kidding me? We're about to see the whale having the worst time.
And then... He falls to his death. I'm just fooling.
Going too fast. I gotta be patient.
Doubt, my old friend.
We're not friends.
We're not. Ah, my friend, we're not friends.
Billy Lurk. You know Billy.
Yes, I know Billy.
This is Billy before she loses an arm in the night.
Oh no, yeah, you're right. That is not having a good whale's not having a good time.
Oh no no. There is going to be a live one that is not having a good time. But it's not.
In Dunwall, Pete is pissed this game exists. Things are always
tangled up like definitely. Am I doing I didn't even think about this. Am I doing stealth or should we just say fuck it?
You are stealth boy, I'm murder boy.
Okay. Billy! Don't you lose my number! Imagine building your stealth man empire off of, like, two abilities. Like, this... Like, you seriously telling me this guy doesn't have more than blink and dark visions? Oh, yes. Mother... Already? Alright, well...
And there he goes!
There goes the, there goes any meaning of stealth. They want us to send food and not bullets. What do we do?
Poison food.
Oh, hey, yeah, that'd solve two problems. Attention. That's because I'm stopping time.
Another plague has infected the city of Dunwall.
Oh god, fucking Billy, don't do that! Don't need bullets. Get these fucking... Peasant shots out of here.
Peasant shots? Okay, his fucking crossbow is weird as hell, and I don't fuck with that at all.
The wrist bolt?
I don't fuck with that. Why is his fucking outsider's mark so fucked?
Because it's in a glove. Motherfucker. Someone get
over glove. Yeah, but it's just in a glove permanently.
Yeah, he's wearing a glove. As well. Super dead, though.
Damn, I want to see a live whale that's not suffering.
Oh, good luck. 813.
It's Slytherin!
What?
Look at their robes! I just immediately thought of Harry Potter.
Oh, hey, key. Doesn't count. Come out and face me. Bitch.
Come out wherever you are. I know where you're hiding. Check everywhere. My sight is impeccable, for I am a guard of... I'm a royal guard.
Actually, these guys are whalers.
Well, I am a whaler, and I know how to spot fat things in the ocean. Therefore, my eyesight is good. Missing or damaged time cards. You know how easy it is to spot a whale? Due to abuse of this
indulgence, any worker. Actually, not very. I'd imagine.
Depends on where you are, but.
Or if they're springing up.
If you're in Mexico, it's dummy easy.
Well, he ain't stupid, but I am. Check under. He went up. Don't check under things.
It's okay. Skyrim NPCs.
Kinda.
Bethesda. Who cares?
Ooh, stun. Same. Stun. Oh, that's death mine. Never mind. I forgot I had choke dust.
Choke dust?
Yeah.
Well, I can only guess what that does.
Yeet! Oh. Fuck. Well. You just... Fine.
I know you are here. Fucking having a stroke.
Yeah, this is not going nearly as smooth as that first one, but I'm also not saving every 2 seconds, so...
Yeah.
Hey! Here you are! Take it!
Guards, to me! You guys are making this really hard not to kill you.
That Dishonored speedrun that you showed me, though, I'm still very angry about that.
Right? The fucking dropping the elevator on him?
I'm still very angry.
Angry. There we go.
Up. Heard it pass me by.
Hello.
The others. Is the wall of light down?
Yes. Wait, no, yes. Yes. Why is the first one not yes? Oh, I thought that said time stop machine, but it says time stamp machine.
Time stop machine. My prayers have been answered. Hold your fire. This man isn't black. Oh my god, that was such a goated scene from Super. Oh my god.
Did they not realize? I feel like they must have realized.
They must have, but they're like, fuck it, we're keeping it.
Finally, all that to get a fucking whale bow. Okay, I'm gonna have to sprint. Fuck off. That is not fish.
Oh, I thought you were underwater.
No, those were rats.
Even worse.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so I know this level is like the biggest clusterfuck for me, so...
The Rothwild Slaughterhouse.
Yep.
Hi, Billy! Fuck you, Billy! Your shit in the newer game.
He's also
You're
gay.
Annoying. You're a bitch-ass motherfucker.
There it is.
No! Save him!
Oh, come on.
Him!
Come the fuck. Oh, hey!
Keep just raging for a while.
Save him!
Oh,
save the
fuck.
Whale!
Okay. Things are a little bit okay.
Save the whale.
So, my plan was very good. It just didn't work out.
Are you gonna save the whale?
I'm gonna... Well... There's the thing about that, right? The best way for us to save the whale is to give it a mercy killing.
No, you let him go and let him swim.
Dude, he's bleeding out of a big gash.
You seal those wounds then.
We can't.
You take their blood and you fucking replace it.
Jesus, Billy, come on!
I'll never forgive the Japanese.
What is that from?
It's from JoJo Part 3.
Oh, wait.
I'll never forgive the Japanese. It's been a while since I've watched Part 3. Give me a break.
We don't really...
Wait, you want to rewatch Part 3?
I would rather watch Part 4 again, to be honest.
You want to watch Part 4?
Sure.
Fuck it. We got plans!
I forgot what the fuck the password is for this.
I can't wait to watch Broske Higashka, bruh.
Right?
I thought you were gonna kill me the next time I said that.
I mean, right now it's the non-murder run, so you're safe.
I see, but we've been practicing social distancing before it was popular.
Dude, I've been practicing social distancing for over a year.
Been practicing social distancing my entire life!
Alright, so this is the man who owns the slaughterhouse.
Throw him at the whale!
We gotta interrogate him first, but I can't really do that!
Throw him at the whale.
Why did we just kill
him? I saw that. They got someone Yaoi size.
Whales have done nothing wrong. It's a little more impressive to kill a whale. I'll be... That... Everything is wrong right now.
You
Dude, could
some...
you not?
You just slammed his head into a fucking door! No, run.
Oh, hey, misplaced rune. That means I've been going the wrong way. Shit. Shit. Oh, no. All right, well, let's hope they stopped paying attention when I did that. That yump.
The yumping?
I'll make sure you get to enjoy this.
Thank you. I fucking pressed F and he dropped to the floor 9 times.
I pressed F.
I was trying to open the door.
His head slammed into the glass too, you can't forget that.
Gotta go this way. Oh, come on!
I'll cut you to pieces.
Did you know he'll cut you to pieces?
No, I didn't. Gotta casually walk on through. Like one of the boys.
Oh yeah, casually.
Casually, just shaking my fist.
Yep.
Alright, so now he's just gonna be shipped off somewhere.
Woo!
Oh, fuck. Come on.
Kumon? Like, the fucking educational thing?
What?
You don't know Kumon?
Oh, Kumon. I thought you said Go, like, Gomon. I was like, isn't that a Digimon?
Goemon.
Nah, that's Yusuke. Yosuke's persona, bro.
Yosuke's persona?
Yeah.
Is it a stan or a persona?
It's definitely a persona. Met me, bro.
Met me, bro.
Bro, Mega.
Bro, Sligo. No!
I never found that safe. Oh, fuck. Right. These guys are still looking for us.
Yeah, hang on. I'm gonna go mute for a second.
Why?
You keep playing. Just talk.
Okay. File cabinet. Oh, that way. Oh, hey! Okay, it was 8-7. I need one. Hello. Oh, that would've... Wow, that would've all been helpful. Granny's pot. Oh wait, do I need blood? Do this, dearie, and I'll give you a birthday treat. Alright, Grandma. Need a weeper. Where do we get a weeper from? Alright. Boys.
Thank you.
Billy!
I'm worried they sent for the hounds.
Well, too late. I gotta find a body. Weeper! Weeper! Oh, wait. Is he right here? Lit. Very cool. Thank you. What a nice grandma. Billy, come on.
Did you enjoy part 2?
Part 2 was like, alright. It's like pretty good.
What's been your favorite part so far?
You know, they all hit different. My least favorite part's part 3. Oh, this is only a time slow right now, that's right.
Wait, you don't like part 3?
No, it's boring for most of it. Like, you got the really accelerated version of it.
Jotaro's pretty cool, though. You have to agree with me on that one. Jotaro's
cool, but the Monster of the Week being more than half of it is, like, really not fun. Like, it seems like they forgot every plan they had during it.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm tempted to say fuck it and just start killing people because we've already been spotted and, you know, and half this character's abilities are you kill people. This is, I don't know. I'm still considering it because I've done this so many times not killing people that killing people would be the change.
Cool, then,
Plus, Dowd is in line with murder.
I give you permission to kill.
Okay.
Good brain. I know you're here somewhere, stop.
Imagine walking around, going about your business, trying to find a guy, and then, oh, there goes your head. Running at me and is not working.
What the fuck?
Gamer. I missed. There's no one even under it. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. I got yeeted from that, Jesus.
Oh my god.
I told you he was coming. Get him, boys. Motherfucker.
Get him, boy. He just casually holds out his gun while you're cutting him too.
This is the other gang.
Mad Hatter.
Yep. Forgot only Emily can do
he
the
He just
fucking...
juked the fuck out of you!
The master assassin. Yeah, you're not supposed to announce I'm coming.
Fucker's name is Copper Spoon. She probably got bullied.
Dude, you know she got bullied.
I was just about to say, oh wait, you fuck.
You got super bullied. Just save myself some time here and just... There's a third one? That affects the person next to him and not him too? What the hell? What even? Why? What's even the point? These still alive, huh? Thank you for Pokemon Gun. You know, in all honesty, I was afraid that Arby's wouldn't be able to survive Dishonored 2 simply because he didn't have anything, but yeah, you did fine. Arby's, you gotta stop leaving me like this, bro. Arby's!
Uh-oh!
Whoa!
Ow, fuck. I'm not... It's been too long since I've done Daddy Dowd. Boat. You think boats are jealous of submarines? Probably. Whole life spent above water. You guys show up and suddenly, in like 50 years ago or something. Okay. Game put me down nice and easy on that one. Let me solve your boredom. Oh man, there are a lot of guys piling out of there. What the fuck? Start from the back and work our way forward. Oh no. I know you're here. Now,
when I find you, it's going to be bad.
All right, fine. Maybe if there weren't like 20 of you guys hanging out over there, this would have gotten a lot better. But, what are you gonna do? Seriously, why doesn't Dad have reflexes? Why does Emily gotta have reflexes? Oh my god, how many of you are there? Is there a convention? Thank you. God damn, what the fuck? There's more! Oh my god! No! Oh god. Everything is wrong.